अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू सर।
ओके, आर यू फ्री फ्रॉम योर प्रॉब्लम्स?
यस सर।
ओके। यस्टरडे बिलाल ज्वाइंड क्लास, आई डिलीवर्ड लेक्चर टू हिम। Your test also missed this time because
Yes, right.
students had different problems. So coming Saturday, I have to take test. We have to wait for Bilal that he had to join to class. So I delivered lecture yesterday. I have to revise same lecture today.
Yes.
So you can also revise last lectures. I checked to Bilal that we have completed to self-introduction. We have done self-introduction. We have done topic on Pakistan. We have done to habits. We have done to discussions. Yes, Shijat.
Yes, sir.
But Mr. did we knowledge or not yet?
Yeah, knowledge, yes, sir.
Knowledge not yet.
No, sir, I get knowledge, sir. Knowledge, discussion, Pakistan, and habits, sir.
Habits.
Yes, sir. That's what
Including
I.
knowledge. Okay, Bilal also joined. Okay. Yes, how are you, Bilal?
Fine, sir.
Okay. What was what was topic yesterday? I briefed you. What was topic? Bilal, I delivered lecture yesterday. What was topic? You have that you can check on YouTube. All lectures, okay, are uploaded on YouTube.
Yes, sir, we know, sir.
So you can check from I think I delivered lecture about skills. Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Anyways, I have to repeat my yesterday's briefing on skills. Then you have to listen it carefully. In coming test, all briefings will make part of test. Keep in mind this thing on coming Saturday, okay? Everybody, keep in mind, both of you.
Okay, sir.
Skills. First point, definition. Skills mean. Second, importance. third types or kinds, four, problems, five, benefits, six, suggestions, and number seven, point of view. Let us start my briefing on skills. What are skills? Skills mean that if we have to learn anything practically on the basis of theory is called skill. Skills means if we have to learn anything practically or technically, so it is called skill. We have to learn any skill on the basis of theory, but practically is called skill. Second one, importance. What is the importance of skills? Skills have great importance in our lives. Nobody can deny the importance of skills. On the basis of skills, we have to adopt any profession. On the basis of skill, we can do job. By skill, we can do any work. All over the world, people are conscious about skills. Without skill, we can't perform well. We can't do any work properly without skill. Skill is very precious, precious information, very precious knowledge. Nobody can get a job without any skill. We can't do any work without skill. Skills are part of our lives. Skills play a major role in our lives. Skills have great importance in our lives. Skills are very important for our lives. Skills are part of our lives. Nobody can ignore to skills because skills are part of our practical lives. Nobody can survive without skills in practical life. Importance of skill. Types or kinds of skills. There are numberless types of skills. There are countless kinds of skills. There are many types of skills. There are many kinds of skills. There are a lot of types of skills. There are a lot of kinds of skills. First of all, I talk about languages. All languages, if people have to learn, so these are skills. Because we have to learn all languages practically. So it is very, very important and main or major type of skills. In all over the world, people are engaged to learn different languages as a skill. Most important skill is English language. It is international skill. People have to learn. By all means, a large number of people have to prefer to English language as a skill for learning purpose. I talk about other languages like French language, like Hindi language, like Arabic language, like Urdu language, like French language, like Dutch language, like Latin language, like Spanish language, like Greek language. There are countless languages are part of skills that people have to learn. So it's called now. These are all skills. Now I'll talk about other skills. If somebody wants to make driver, so he have to learn driving skill, how to drive. Person have to get admission in any driving center to learn driving skill. Same here. Somebody wants make electrician. So he have to learn electrician skill. He have to complete electrician course as a skill. Then he can learn any skill now in this way. Somebody wants to make carpenter. So he have to get training. And he have to complete the course of carpenter. Somebody wants to make computer programmer or computer operator. So he have to learn computer courses. You have to learn computer skills. Same here. If somebody wants to make stand tapist or stenographer, so he have to learn tapping skill and shorthand skill, and he have to get a good speed for government job. If somebody, you know, wants to make doctor, so after completion of education, I mean to say after MBBS, he need home practice for 1 to 2 years. So he can learn skill. There also cooking skill. If somebody wants to make good cook, an expert cook, so he have to complete cooking skill. He have to learn cooking as a skill now. Somebody wants joint to field of construction, he have to learn skill about construction. Same area, if somebody wants to make draftman, so he have to complete course of draftman as a skill. Somebody wants to make auto mechanic, so he have to learn how as a skill how to repair the car. Same here, if somebody wants to make cobbler, I talk about illiterate people. So he have to learn how to repair the shoes. Cobbler. Further, there are numberless skills people have to learn according to their choice, according to their interest. People have to learn different skills. There are countless types or kinds of skills. There are numberless types or kinds of skills in the world. Next, problems. I could not, inform about you, teaching skill, very important skill. If somebody wants to make teacher, it's a very difficult skill. After completion of education, I mean to say after master's, teacher have to complete courses, different teaching courses, CT, PTC, CT, B.Ed, M.Ed, etc. So then person have to any teacher can make a successful teacher, any lecturer can make successful lecturer, any professor can make less successful lecturer after learn to teaching skill. Problems. What problems we have to face regarding skills? First of all, fee is too much in different institutes. Most people can't afford fee. Mostly people can't afford the expenses of education. Mostly people can't afford the expenses of different skills. So mostly people don't learn two skills. It's the main reason behind. On the other hand, mostly people are illiterate in Pakistan. So in the absence of education, nobody can pick well to any skill. On the other hand, discouragement is too much in Pakistan. Most people discourage to other people. No encouragement. Also problem. If you know, there is discouragement, there is environment of discouragement. So mostly people don't try to learn different skills. So there is also a very, very important problem. I want to discuss about it. Many people have to learn different skills according to their choice, but parents force them and stop them that you have to learn other skill, you don't learn this skill. Then mostly students don't learn any course without interest. It is killing of time and wastage of money. Wastage of money. And killing of time. There is also a very important problem that most people don't focus their attention to learn different skills. Automatically, people have to kill their time. So it is very dangerous for them now. Benefits of skills. First of all, if any person learns any skill, person will be helpful for people. Person will be not helpless. Helpful. Helpful. Person will be helpful for other people. Person will be not helpless. It will benefit if somebody is conscious about any skill. Person will be not helpless. Person will be helpful for people. People have to get on benefit. Person, any person can achieve his goal and target. Any person can earn too much money. Anybody, if somebody expert in his skill, he can make familiar, he can make popular, he can make famous, he can earn too much money, he can make as a role model, he can make exemplary. He can help needy people, and in this way he can earn many virtues and he can do many good deeds. People can achieve their goals and targets. People can fulfill their dreams. People can achieve their targets. People can achieve their goals. So if somebody is expert in any skill, so person can make healthy and wealthy. People can get the status in the society. People can respect him. He can get respect everywhere. So he can get success in this world and he can enjoy his life. He will feel comfortable in the life and he has peace of mind. So he can avoid from many hurdles and obstacles in practical life. So he can make financially strong in life if somebody is expert in any skill. These are benefits of skills. Next suggestions, how we can improve ourselves by skills. First of all, we should study daily. We should not kill our time. If we look busy in study, so in evening time, we should learn different skills. First of all, we should prefer to spoken English language skill. Because mostly books are in English, all skills, you know, I talk about theory are in English. All reading material is in English. So it is very important, the most important. Mostly people should prefer to learn English language skill first of all. Then people have to learn other skills like computer courses, like shorthand skill, typing skill, like draftman course, construction course, and other skills like electrician course or electrician skill like that. We should not kill our time. We should be keen observer. We should devote full attention if we have to learn any skill. We should be punctual. We should be regular. We should be keen observer. We should respect our teachers and parents. We should obey our parents and teachers. Further things that we should study daily, we should study English books. If we have to study any book, so book should be in English. On the other hand, our words and deeds should be same. And we need practice. If we have to learn any skill, so we need much practice. And by practice, we can make expert in any skill. Without practice, nobody can make expert in any skill. So practice makes a man perfect. These are all suggestions. In this way, we can make expert in any skill and we can achieve our goals and targets. We should avoid from bad company. We should join good company. We should make good friends. We should avoid from killing of time. We need planning for our lives. We should make timetables for our lives. And in morning time, we should be engaged in our study. We should go to college, university, academy, or an institute. But in evening time, we should learn any skill. If we have spare time, if we have vacations from college, university, or school, so we, in morning time, we should learn different skills. Otherwise, if we are busy in study, we go to university, college, or school, then in evening time, we should learn different skills in the evening time. We should not kill our time. These are all suggestions. Also, we should offer our prayers 5 times a day. We should act on teachings of Islam. We should follow the Holy Quran, Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. So Allah will help us in all matters. And our mind will be sharp in this way. We can pick everything nicely in all. We can pick anything in short time. These are all suggestions. In the end, my point of view is, that if any person has any skill, so he will get benefit by his skill. Any skill is not useless. Every skill is very precious, very useful for a person. And skill is precious knowledge. And everybody should learn different skills. Because skill is, way of success in practical life. I have to close my briefing here. It was short briefing, not so long briefing. If you don't understand any point on skills, Shujaat and Bilal, you can ask me any question.
Sir, definition of skills, sir, give a proper definition of skills, sir.
Definition of skill. Yes. Definition of skill means that if we have to learn anything practically on the base of theory, is called skill. If we have to learn anything practically on the base of theory, so it is called skill. Basically, skill is practical process. We have to do work and we have to learn practically. And it is manual work, manual. And on the other hand, you know, if I talk about languages, all languages we have to learn practically. Our body language, our spoken skill, our pronunciation, our accent. I talk about English language. Same here. Reading is different thing, but language is skill. Language we have to speak, and English we have to read. Okay, so we should make difference between study and skill. By study, we read any book, and skill we have to learn practically. Okay, understood now? Sujat?
Yes, sir.
Yes, other question. Bilal.
Sir, how we can define skills by our point of view in a better way?
Point of view? Definition or point of view?
Point of view, sir, in a better way, sir.
Okay, point of view. Point of view is that everybody should learn two different skills. Nobody should kill his time, in my point of view. Because by skill, person have to get personal benefit. Nobody can snatch it. It is personal knowledge. And somebody can get benefit anytime by skill in the world. Yes. You have a further question?
No, sir.
We have to start question answers tomorrow. Also, Bilal, we have to start question answers as to your presentations on skills, given yes, my sir. Unit practice. And all lectures are, upload on YouTube. And you can get lecture from YouTube. Got it now?
Yes, sir.
And you can improve yourself. You have to listen briefing again and again, 5 to 10 times. So you can, if you can improve your listening skill, so you can speak well in this way. Got it now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you also, I'll tell you one thing, that you have to revise last briefings. Okay, because your test is coming. Your test is coming on Saturday. So also, I will revise you on Friday all topics as a briefing. So, but you have to revise all things, all topics, all briefings, and I wanted that you have to show good performance on Friday coming test. Got it now?
Yes, sir.
So I think my class should be go to end now. We have to meet again tomorrow. Now it's a short topic, so class is going to end soon. Okay. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz. Same, yes.
Allah Hafiz.